The Gordian Knot was a legendary chapter in Alexander the Great's life and cemented his destiny to conquer much of the known world. The legend of the Gordian Knot goes that the Phrygian people were without a king, but an oracle had decreed that the next man to enter the city driving an ox cart should become their new king. A peasant farmer named Gordius drove into town on an ox cart and was immediately declared king. His son Midas, better known as King Midas, out of gratitude, dedicated this cart to the Phrygian god Asabazios, who the Greeks identified with Zeus, and tied it to a post with an intricate knot. The knot was later described by Roman historian Quintus Curtius Rufus in Histories of Alexander the Great as several knots so tightly entangled it was impossible to see how they were fastened. In 33 BC, after sieging Miletus and Halicarnassus, Alexander marched his army through Lycia and into Phrygia, now reduced to a satrapy of the Persian Empire, where he came upon the capital of Gordium, now in modern-day Turkey, where he was shown the ancient wagon belonging to Gordius. This wagon, now containing a powerful prophecy by an oracle that any man who could unravel its elaborate knots was destined to rule all of Asia, immediately impressed Alexander, and according to the ancient chronicler Arrian, the impetuous Alexander was instantly seized with an ardent desire to untie the Gordian knot. Alexander, approaching the knot, simply unsheathed his sword and with one swing cut the knot in half. The young king was hailed as having immediately outsmarted the ancient puzzle, and in Gordium that night it was rocked by a thunder and lightning storm, which Alexander and his men took as a sign that he had pleased the gods. Staying true to the prophecy, Alexander went on to conquer Egypt, the Persians, and large amounts of Asia before his death at the age of 32. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe and comment down below any ideas for future videos. See you next time!